The E naught at 25 degrees Celsius for the following reaction at the indicated concentrations is 1.50 volts. Calculate the delta G in kilojoules at 25 degrees Celsius. Remember the formula here. Delta G is equal to delta Z naught plus 2.303 RT log Q. First of all, delta Z naught value we can calculate. Delta Z naught is equal to minus NF E0 cell, where N is number of electrons. How many electrons? Cr is converting into Cr plus 3 and 3Ag plus is converting into Ag. So difference is 3. That means 3 electrons. So N value is 3. F is 96,500. E0 cell value is 1.5. We'll get the value minus 434.250 joules. That is delta Z naught. Then delta Z is equal to delta Z naught is minus 434.250 joules plus 2.303 into R value is 8.314. Temperature is 25 degrees Celsius, 25 plus 273, that is 298 log product concentration. Q is product concentration by reactant concentration. Here anyway Ag solid and Cr solid concentrations are 1 molar. Remaining is Cr plus 3 by concentration of Cr plus 3 by concentration of Ag plus 3 moles of Ag plus, so it is power 3. So concentration of Cr plus 3 by concentration of Ag plus power 3. So delta Z is equal to minus 434.250 plus 2.303 into 8.314 into 298. Will get 5705.848 log Cr plus 3 is 0.1 molar. Even Ag plus is also 0.1 molar whole cube. So minus 434.250 plus 5705.848. Here 0.1 we can write it as 10 power minus 1. And this is 10 power minus 1 whole cube, 10 power minus 3. 10 power minus 1 by 10 power minus 3 means 10 square will get. That is log 10 square. So minus 434.250 plus 5705.848 into 2 log 10. Log 10 is 1. If you multiply and if you subtract, we'll get minus 422.838.3 joules. In kilojoules, it is minus 422.83 kilojoules. So the answer is option D.